So here we have the Hatfield's complete bottle feeding system. What you're going to see here in this video is there's 1700 calves being fed on this system. Very hygienic, very clean, very fast. But what you see here, Devon Hatfield was just telling me, is capable of feeding up to 10,000 calves. Okay, so here is the bottles in the trailer. They're clamped in so that the tray can flip for washing up the bottles. And here then is the washing of the nipples. This is all agitated, circulated, we put your detergent in. We have the Hatfield manifold here for filling the bottles. And just missed it there, but earlier it was really neat. As she was filling the bottles, so she'd be filling this line, this line, this line. When she came to this line here, she was popping on the teats of the other two lines. So there's really no time wasted. You just use a simple tray, scooping up the teats out of the wash tray. So they're rinsed here on this end, and then they get the detergent there, and they can be rinsed on the other end. Apparently it's such a huge time saver to wash the teats. Then here's Hatfield's vat for mixing the replacer. So you can see the mix there, and it's all weighed as the milk comes in. So as they're adding powder, it's all weighed here and water. And also they have the option of piping in the hospital milk as well. So super system. All of these trailers are made to be able to ship easily on a 40-foot container. And yeah, from a system probably in use between anyone feeding, say, 500 calves to they have a customer feeding 30,000. Nice. Sorry, that's just the guard rails up. All the steps here are all adjustable.